The Happ House is not so different from any other. Mary Happ has bills to pay, children in school, and a job which keeps her away. One thing makes the Happ House very different from any other. Oliver. But then, he's in a coma, isn't he?
Send him back to the asylum.
Well,
they don't want him back.
It may not be in the patient's best interests.